ladies and gentlemen, please put a big round of applause together for our bride and groom, Andrew and Majenka.
May your love be modern enough to survive the times, but old-fashioned enough to last forever.
Let me tell you all, this is the one I've been waiting for most.
The servant of God, Andreas, is crowned for the servant of God, Majena, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Andrew Majena, congratulations on this very important day.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me guarantee you tonight will be a memorable evening forever, I can assure you.
We have known Majena for 7 years and we love her like a daughter. And we're sure she will make a great wife for our son, Andrea.
I think you look stunning today.
Many asked, are you nervous? I would say no, as you get nervous on your first date or when you're about to do something you're not meant to be doing. I would say I'm more ecstatic, happy and madly in love.
Chopin was madly in love with a Polish, beautiful Polish woman, and he wrote this piece of music especially for her to express his feelings for her.
Today, I must admit that I'm the proudest dad in the world to have accompanied Majena. I think you look stunning too.
My father dated my mother for 7 years, and on her 7th year, he married her. My brother Vasily dated Radka and married her on her 7th year. And I too dated and married Majena in the 7th year. We all know about the lucky sevens.
Αραβωνίζεται ο δούλος του Θεού Ανδρέας στην δούλη του Θεού Μαζένα εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Αραβωνίζεται ο δούλος του Θεού Ανδρέας στην δούλη του Θεού Μαζένα εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. The servant of God Andreas is betrothed to the servant of God Μαζένα in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Firstly, I would like to thank Andrew and Majenka for the honour of being best man and to wish them a life full of love, happiness, health and friendship for many years to come.
When Majena told us that she was moving to Australia as she was in love with a Greek Australian, my wife and I were naturally very upset given the distance. But after meeting Andrew in Poland and seeing how much he loved and cared for our daughter and the smile he put on her face each day, the distance factor does not even become a factor anymore.
You're amazing in every way. Wow. Every time I look at you, you take my breath away. Every time you smile, I love you even more. Every time you touch me, I still get goosebumps. From the first day we met, you took my breath away. And seeing you in church today, you took the wind out of me.
So, Cousin Andrew, here it is, finally the day has arrived. I remember you pre-Majenka. Boy, you were crazy and always in fifth gear. We can tell some stories, but it's pointless tonight, because you've reached maturity, focus and love for your lifelong companion. And of course, I hope I can speak for everyone tonight. We wish you both the happiness forever.
I know how much the Greek and the Polish love their food, and so it's a delight for me to cook for such a special occasion for Mangina and Andrew. So, my félicitations et beaucoup de bonheur et beaucoup d'amour.
Who loved to take things to the next level. And many would say to me, you've changed. What changed was that I met someone who I enjoyed being with, a lady that I can't wait to get home and see her beautiful smile and receive her affectionate hugs and kisses. Guys, there's nothing better for me now.
It all to you in the darkness. There's so much I want to do, and tonight I want to lay it at your feet. 'Cause, girl, I was made for you. And girl, you were made for me. I was made for loving you, baby. You were made for loving me. And I can't get enough of you, baby. Can you get enough of me? Yeah. Everyone, join them on the dance floor, come on!
From the first moment you met Majenna, she completed you. Our whole family adores Majenna, and we are proud to call her our sister. Andrew Majenna, on your wedding day, all the best on your new path in life.
Hey, Sally, remember always who speaks last, alright? I haven't finished with you. Majenna and I are going to be parents at the end of the year. So, double celebration. So, we're going to party tonight. My new mum and dad, thank you for your blessing for me in marrying your amazing daughter, Majenna. I will care, love, her, and I thank you in your support you gave her in her move to Australia. Dad and Mum, I couldn't ask for a better upbringing. Thank you for loving Majenna as if she was your daughter, and with this love you show both of us makes our lives ever so special. George, it should be no surprise that I chose you as my best man. Thank you for everything you've done for me and Majenna. I look forward to sharing many more life experiences together.
trust and respect each other, and I know I can always come to you about anything and everything.
Life together is already special, and we both know it will only get more incredible in the future. Majena, I love you.